Melbourne lives are being changed thanks to you.
I've had a lot of mental health difficulties since I was 15. I've been in and out of hospital a lot, and I was really depressed, and I thought I was going to just spiral out of control again, but I turned on LightFM and it just opened my heart and kind of just gave something positive to hold on to.